For a close grip bench press, we are going to be challenging the triceps a little bit more in the bench press exercise. We're still getting a lot of work out of the chest and the front part of the shoulders. We're just putting our arms in a little bit of a safer position, not allowing the arms to abduct so much. For this exercise, make sure your J-hooks are at the proper height and that your body is in the correct position so that the barbell is right over the eyes. Putting the hands closer together like is normally done in the close grip can be dangerous for the elbows and the wrists. Place your hands about as wide as the shoulders. You'll unhook the barbell, position it over the middle of the chest, lower the bar down, allowing the elbows to hug the sides, and the barbell will travel closer to the navel. Bringing your elbows to about parallel with the body is the safest position, but if you have enough shoulder dexterity, you can lower the bar all the way down to the body. From here, press the bar back up until it lines up over the chest and shoulders again. Just make sure you're pushing through your feet at all times, not allowing them to lift up off of the floor. Keep your abdominals engaged and elbows close to the body. And you can add in extras such as a pause at the bottom of the bench. Or you can go a little bit faster if you're trying to get into more of a power movement. You can perform your repetitions quicker back to back. Or you can go a little bit slower if you're going for heavier weights. Try a close grip bench press if you've experienced some issues with the rotator cuff, because allowing the arms to come out to the side could be a little bit more of a strain on the shoulders. Just make sure that you are warmed up before doing this exercise, and do it maybe toward the beginning of a workout so that your body's fresh.